We're close at the gym. And we want to sprint outside, you know, for the air. And we're going to sprint up the stairs. And then we're going to sprint all that piece.
We pakken sprintjes, we pakken kikkersprongen en we pakken uitlopen. Met een hupje erbij. Dus het is puur voor zijn conditie. Zijn conditie te vergroten, zijn longen open te maken, alles. Dus we gaan mijn broertje sterk maken voor de wedstrijd.
It means a lot, you know. When I get the belt, it's a life-changing thing. So it means a lot. I can show the people also, you know, why I've been training all these years so hard, you know, all that hard work, dedication. So the belt is some appreciation. I can show the people, myself, that you know, hard work pays off.
Maakt alleen jouw longen beter, hè? Je vergroot je longen, je maakt je conditie beter. Kijk, eerst hadden we eerst gedaan 8 rondjes. Plus dit. En nu hebben we dit nog erbij gedaan. Die uitstappen, ja. die kikkersprongen, die sprinten. Het maakt alleen jouw luchtwegen beter, man.
Hoes.
Snap je?
Ja.
Lekker, man. Lekker.
Wanna dedicate this fight to too many people. You know, who's been giving me and who's been giving me some motivation, you know. First of all, my mother, you know, she's going through a difficult time at this point. So, but she told me to just stay focused and, you know, get that belt home. So that's what I'm going to do.
It was hard, but it's all worth it, you know. The celebration I get. When I get that title, when I knock Doumbé down, you know, it's all worth it. So, successful training. Ah.
All the talk that's been going around, I don't pay attention to that much. I just pay attention to the belt because that's all I want. This is strictly business. No personal things. All the things he said, no personal. It's only strictly business. You know, I'm not going to that personal thing anymore or something like that. Strictly business. You know, the first time he fought me in Paris, I bring him in because of my name. You know, he fought me. You know, I bring him into this game and I'm ready to take him out. I don't like him. I don't like nobody who's gonna face me. That's just my thing when I fight him someone, you know? I don't like him. My total focus on that belt, you know, I just gotta take him. You know, I owe it to myself, I owe it to the people, my fans. I can't tell you everything, how the fight's going, because, you know, he likes to watch my fight, he likes to watch my interviews, he likes to watch everything of me, you know, because he's a big fan of me. So I ain't gonna tell you that much, but I know he will get into trouble, you know. So I hope you train hard because I will bring everything to him. Prepare yourself, man, because this ain't gonna be some tapping game. You ain't gonna get this with points, definitely not.
The world's number one kickboxing promotion returns to the heart of America for Glory 44 Chicago at the Sears Center Arena, Friday, August 25th. Buy your tickets now at SearsCenter.com.